Bismillah, would you like to walk in the footsteps of Artughrul and his descendants, Osman, Orhan, Murad, Bayezid, as you learn their detailed life stories on location where the events have taken place? Would you like to board a time machine, witnessing seven glorious Ottoman cities, learning the story and hearing it and living it in chronological order across six centuries together as we travel city by city? The story starts from the grave of Abu Ayyub al-Ansari radiallahu anhu. The first Muslim army came to Constantinople, and we will see the old city walls and the Arab mosque, which was built there 14 centuries ago, one of the earliest mosques in Islam. Before the Ottomans, we visit the city of Iznik, where we learn about the civilizations that came before the Ottomans, especially the Byzantine Empire, who is going to continue with us in the story. We will see their famous church, Hagia Sophia, which was one of the oldest churches built over there and was later turned into a mosque. Then, inshallah, we will go to where it all started, in the town of Suhut. And you probably recognize this is the town of Artughrul, rahimahullah, where we will visit his grave. And then, inshallah, we will see the first mosque built by the Ottomans over there, as well as the museums and the stunning mountains that surround the village. We continue together, inshallah, to the first capital of the Ottomans, Bursa, where Osman and Orhan surrounded the city walls for 6 years, and we will together, inshallah, see those city walls, and we will also continue on to the beautiful green mosque in the city of Bursa, as well as the Jum'a Shizlik, the Jum'a village, which is a UNESCO heritage village, completely preserved in time as if you're seeing it 500 years ago. Then we go on to the second capital of the Ottomans, the gateway to Europe. We will witness together the top site, the palace of Sultan Murad II, the father of Sultan Muhammad al-Fatih. Walking together through stunning old towns, forgetting the present and just living the moment in this beautiful past, enjoying the highlights of Ottoman delicacies as they're grilled over natural wood fire, which infuses their tastes. Together, we witness the masterpieces of architect Emar Sinan, who mixed nature and buildings to create a lovely fusion of Ottoman architecture that inspired all architects across the next century. Live your acting lessons as you become an Ottoman pasha. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah. We just heard the beautiful adhan. Our last stop is the longest capital the Muslims ever had, the glorious city of Istanbul, for over 5 centuries, where we're going to go through a spiritual journey, going to the most beautiful mosques in the whole of the Ottoman Empire. And don't return home without getting your flying carpet from the Grand Bazaar of Istanbul. With over 4,000 shops, it is the largest and oldest surviving bazaar market in the whole world. Absorb the fresh aroma of the Bosphorus Strait as you choose your seafood made to order. Enjoy the Ottoman delicacies, such as the real wood fire doner here made, not the one you have in Europe. Bismillah. MashaAllah, I died that I went to paradise already. We could taste together, inshallah, more than 25 flavors of freshly squeezed juice. These fruits, which the Ottomans brought from all around the Muslim world, we could witness and taste over here. And once you go through the whole history, you will learn from the past, you will become better at the present, and inshallah, together, we will revive the Ottoman legacy by having a bright future as Muslims. The memories we create together, inshallah, will stay with you for a lifetime. The 600-year journey starts with a step. And the first step is to click on the link so that you could join us, inshallah, and we learn together the barakah of knowledge.